Discover what full-service broking can do for you with Sharekhan's daily 3R Research Actionable Update.
Hello everyone, welcome again to 3R Actionable Stock Update. 3R means the right sector, right quality and right valuation. These are investment ideas. In today's podcast, we bring you an update on Gland Pharma and Bharat Electronics Limited. Gland Pharma. The analyst has reiterated a buy recommendation on Gland Pharma with an unchanged price target of ₹4,400. Gland's robust growth prospect across geographies are expected to strengthen further, backed by its resilient presence in the injectable space and strong and clean compliance track record. A confluence of multiple growth drivers is expected to boost Gland's overall performance. A well-diversified and a sturdy product portfolio, expansion of geographic footprint with a focus on entering the high-potential China market by leveraging parent company's strength. Sustained opportunities from Sputnik vaccine, foray into biosimilar CDMO space and sturdy capex plan of ₹770 crore spread across financial year 22-23 estimates would be the key growth drivers for the company. At the current market price, the stock is trading at PE multiple of 46.2 times its FY22 estimate EPS and 30 times its FY23 estimates earning per share, pointing towards room for expansion. The stock price has corrected 14% from its high and this provides a good entry point for investor. Bharat Electronics. The analyst maintains a buy on Bharat Electronics with a revised price target of ₹254, considering its strong earning growth outlook in both defense and non-defense verticals. In a recent analyst meet, BEL retained its revenue growth and EBITDA margin guidance at 15-17% and 20-22% respectively for financial year 22. The company maintains an order intake target of ₹15,000-17,000 crore per annum over next 3-4 years. BEL to continue its focus on indigenization, non-defense revenues, exports and R&D going ahead. The Make in India initiatives provide strong growth tailwinds for the company. Its strong order book at 4 times FY21 revenue provides healthy revenue visibility. The company is undergoing a capex of ₹1800 crore on manufacturing, R&D and diversification. That's all for the day. If you have any queries or feedback, do write us in the comment section. It's been a pleasure bringing you the Sharekhan podcast and thank you for listening in as always. For more detailed disclosures and disclaimer, please refer to our research report or contact our nearest branch. Please read the risk disclosure document issued by SEBI and relevant exchanges, terms and conditions on sharekhan.com before investing.
Tune in again tomorrow for a new podcast on Sharekhan's 3R Research Actionable Update. Click on the subscribe button and never miss another update from Sharekhan. Investment in securities market are subject to market risks. Read all the related documents carefully before investing.